So, welcome back. Let's see here. Right, 10 AM. Ah, no, 9:15, where I'm looking at. The next one is then one day later. That's nice. So I have a bit time then. Seven VS more to go.
Soon. Might have to drop some gear.
Very nice. We already have fire.
That did it. Thank goodness.
Hear him?
I don't feel so good.
But I cannot tell why he now spawning all the time outside.
Thank you.
I think he's rejecting his life. So, this cave is bugged, for sure. I mean, it's not the first time he did so strange things.
Too much stuff to carry.
Would drink almost anything about now. Getting too heavy to carry.
Alright, this beer is done.
It smarts a bit. It's starting to weigh me down.
I'm too heavy. I like to bring this in the house. The condition goes too early down here. I pick up the weakest then. I missed the water, oh, but it's okay.
Gear. Thank you. pack is getting kind of heavy. Something's gotta go. I need to drop something.
Oh, this is a stormy here. Stormy region.
I'm gonna have to leave something behind. So hungry in my life. I'm not sure I can carry much more.
So, I can't move now.
Looks like I made it through another night. Too much stuff to carry.
Let's eat up and then let's go.
I can drop any of this gear.
Let's move to the next gear. This was bugged, it was too easy. I like to have him in this cave, but it's okay. If the game gives us a present, we take it. Take the coal from here. I think after my hunting round, I have 30 days for free. Then I try and look for a good fireplace on the second beer here. That is closer to him. And more windproof.
Goddamn freezing.
I don't like the second beer, the place where he is. It's always hard with the weather. this barn here is not a good fireplace. The wind have to change to blow the fire out there. I make here a recovery fire and then I look if I can make a fire where the bear spawns.
Freezing.
Oh, he has the spawn point, and then he moves over there. This is no flat ground. That's not good to hunt him. I cannot tell if he is spawning when I am in here. I would say no, because I'm too close to him. If he spawn here. So, no then. This would be nice. Try this one time and see what happens. There is not really a better place in here.
head feel thick. Might have to drop some gear.
Birch Bark Cavern is here. So, I should go to the beer cave. Yes, and here they should just drop some bird saplings. I don't know, 3, 4, something like this. 4 would be nice if you can get you 4 birch bark or... Yes, 4 it's enough. 4, 5. I would say 5 birch barks, all 50 days around the map. Then the arrow problem is solved. A fog is bad for the hunt, but it's good for the temperature. I go wrong. And it's bad for the orientation. normally this is what I mean when I say you don't need teeth. I can go sleep now and kill the beer tomorrow. I have 50 days time. But I make a bit speed in my game, and that's why I drink all these birch barks now. Where is he? Oh, there! Oh, man. your footprints are deep, so he is clues. Another standing up here. Yes, this is why I like more the flat ground.
Too heavy. Pack is getting kind of heavy. The sun's setting. It's gonna get a lot colder soon.
Alright, then let's go on. Yeah, you see, the first shot, the beer stand up, it was not the neck. And without this, it is not possible to two-shot him, like I do. But at least we track him and find him then.
I think I need to lay down.
Damage was not bad. I mean, I missed the second one. Don't know why. Because maybe I ran direct to the fire. But here you can see how much power is in bow and arrow 5. Just want to check this cave, but I think here's no coal inside. So yes, if you have not a good first shot, then the bear attacks you.
My fingers feel numb.
Here, coal inside, or maybe not. No, no coal, okay. But I do in this episode all three gears. Because the first one was a buggy gear, the second one, I don't like the hand. Then he stands up and yes, I hit his penis. And maybe the third one is better than.
so drained. Not gonna be able to carry this load for much longer.
Okay, this cave is a bit better. Outside or not? Thank you.
looks like a new day is dawning.
Ah, there he is, okay. Can you come in the cave, please? Sorry guys, I think they changed something. I think they make it different somehow. Man, this is awful. This is not how I like to kill the beer. But normally they come in the cave, rush at you, and you can kill him back there, and now they are resetting. Now they are resetting, and I can't tell why.
Some place to escape this cold.
Can I make fire? Let's see. Okay, at least something.
Turned out pretty well. feels like a lot of gear.
Okay, a bit buggy, but I can change it. Okay, then let's move out. Oh, I eat first. One coal, cave moor, and Timberwolf Mountain, 3 bears, and 1 bee here, and we are done. So this was a buggy bear hunter. Okay, the second one, it was not buggy, but yes, he stands up for me too fast. So this fireplace is shit. I need to search me another one. With these trees, it's not good there to hunt this bear. I have now 11 arrows. Did I find my lost arrow back? I lost there an arrow. Oh man. For 100 days. 4. 5. 8. 9. 10. 11. Oh, nice. The game gives me my arrow back. Need to look at my video then. Then maybe on my older video. I mean, there was a broken arrow where the beer is. Maybe my bleed inlet arrow is then back too. So I'll have to watch this place again. Thank you, game. At least a buggy game, but another arrow makes me happy. So let's grab the coal in here. Ten coal for the small cave. This is very good. Oh yes, we need to check the Timberwolf Mountain Moose. Let's make quick a cold check. The irons, okay. It's all fine on the top there. So this here is a dangerous place. I throw already for always a stone. Okay, I have not a stone, so I keep my finger on the bow key. Okay, this time is no wolf inside. That's it for this hunt. I mean, I killed 3 bears. It was not my best hunt, but yes, if the bear is buggy, what can I do? Looks like they changed something. Okay, I don't need a fire, no. Wow, I got me 2 very nice torches here. They are too good to you. Okay. Then, yes, this was for today. I got me an arrow back. I count them if I'm in the bunker again. My missed arrow from over 100 or 200 days. 5, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yes, one more. So the next step is the 3 bears on Timberwolf Mountain and just 1 bear here at Pleasant Valley. Alright, see you next time then.